Introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton! And his opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Tonight continues the tradition of the highly coveted Intercontinental Championship.
Its holder is frequently considered by many as the hardest working champion in all of sports entertainment.
The Intercontinental Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
Well, certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb. Known to put superstars on the map. All facts that these men know very well.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
He's back into the ring.
He gets out of the way. Sent into the corner.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Stop of the arm.
Yeah. Really just laying it in.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Oh, an arm breaker.
You can see the intent behind that attack. Exploiting the arm must be the strategy here.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Counted it just in time.
Right in the breadbasket.
Hip toss. It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed. And returning to the ring, he has an answer for Rhodes.
Look at Orton here.
Away, slam.
The champ getting put on the back foot here. No telling what's underneath the ring tie.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Oh, he saw it coming, taking advantage.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
What now?
Kick right to the gut. Oh, a basement drop kick to the back of the neck. A knee smash.
Sort of bloodthirsty offense that Randy Orton does so well.
Solid contact from the Viper.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
You never see that coming.
Dark Matter.
chair now, aiming to injure for sure.
Can't withstand this attack.
Rose is unloading offense here. There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Ooh, stiff punch. This fight has made his way to the entrance ramp.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area.
Also plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Boom! Classic Orton.
There's a
merciless attacks from the Viper.
Cody Rhodes has to trust his instincts at this point.
Look at this, just unloading. And a boom back to the gut, too.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Counters that with an arm drag.
Slides him back to the mat.
The superstar building incredible momentum.
Come on, man. This is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down that moments ago. Back in it now.
Swings out of nowhere. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Heads out of the ring. What's next? This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. And rolls him off.
Oh, power slam.
Taking this one back to the ring now. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Oh, my. Devastating impact to the back.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
And responds with a counter of their own. Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
And he goes into the ring. And he's taking this to the outside now. And he denies Cody. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Gets him with the counter.
Good, and Orton has started to bleed.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Boom!
potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, a table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Control.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sights. Orton able to counter.
Orton's finally able to slow all those incoming attacks.
Orton hoping to start a rush of his own now.
Oh, they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Showing his opponent how confident he is.
Letting everyone know he's got full intent on using that kendo stick.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxon's a very fragile boy. Took off the
head of the mask.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Oh, nice back suplex. Uh-oh.
Stops the attack. What a hit to the gut.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Cody Rhodes lining it up. Rhodes looking to end this.
The champions need to finish the job. That's gotta be it.
Two.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's heart.
Now dictating the pace here.
goes right into the corner. Pinpointing the leg. In the corner. And Cody's resolve might be wavering here.
The attacks will not relent from the Viper.
This one might be headed ringside.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Steered clear of that.
You can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
You got to wonder what more could have to put him away here.
Cody Rhodes laying down the gauntlet to his opponent.
And he said, we're not getting him back this time.
There's to fight another day.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow that was an effective attack, guys. Randy Orton with the Orton stop.
Unbelievable! soldier to champion. That has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.